Hey, hi children. Welcome back. Where you all? Hope you all are doing good. Okay. So in this video, we are trying to solve the exercise part of your third lesson, that is bones and muscles. The first question is, choose the correct word to complete each sentence. That is, first sentence is, the joints that join the bones of the skulls are movable, immovable, movable joints, hinge joint and the pivot joint. So, which is the correct answer? As we know that in the skull, all the bones are immovable bones or immovable joints. The long bones of the leg are spongy, heavy, solid, hollow. Yes. Okay. They are hollow in the weight or hollow in the structure. Because of that, we feel very light while walking. Then, the bones of the rib cage are flexible, immovable, hollow and the valiant. So, you can write bones of the rib cage will not be voluntary because they are not at all under our control. Then, they are not immovable also because they move up and down. They are not hollow. Of course, they are hollow also. But, correct answer is flexible. They are so flexible that when we breathe, they will move up and down side. The pivot joint can be found in the elbow, toes, neck, wrist. Yes, while discussing in the last videos, we have discussed this. Pivot joint is found in the neck. Then, the involuntary muscles can be found in the arms, heart, legs, neck. Involuntary muscles which are not under our control. What are those? In the heart we can find the involuntary muscles. Next we have the matching the following, that is A and B column is given. Ball and socket joint, this side they have given neck, shoulder, elbow, ankle. Ball and socket joint for the shoulder. Then hinge joint for the elbow. The gliding joint for the ankle. And the pivot joint for the neck region. This is what about the solving of your two mains. Then next you have some question answers too. Let us solve this one in the next video. Okay. Hope you will solve these all. You will write these all the answers. And even understand these all question and answers and keep in your mind always, so it would help you in your future also. I hope you will do whatever I told. Then enjoy your days and take care of yourself. Bye bye.